Virtual reality has been a very interesting playground for our creative team. It also opened new opportunities for location-based entertainment. Zero Latency has been pioneering VR since 2014. Their system invites up to 8 players to experience free-roam multiplayer VR.
To be able to strap on a backpack, put on this headset, and then walk into the world, explore the world, interact with the world, be under attack in the world to fight back. Those things are really, really unique to free-roam VR.
Zero Latency felt perfect to explore all worlds in VR, and in particular, Far Cry.
We aren't trying to put you on an on-rails experience. We want you to be part of the game. We want you to be in the world. We want you to be fighting your way through the pirates and trying to escape.
Imagine being projected in the very world of Far Cry. Vast environment, abundant wildlife, intense gunfight, creepy scenery, and of course, iconic characters.
To be able to actually do the medium justice, to be bringing in AAA IP and giving it the time and respect it deserves is really, really powerful, and it's definitely going to elevate everyone's experience to the next level.
Did I ever tell you the definition of insanity?